And after lunch is pencils and darts and baking, papier-mâché, a bit of ballet and chess, pottery and ventriloquist candle making. Then I stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, saw dress, and then I'll read a few books. If I have time to spare, I'll paint the wall some more. I'm sure there's room somewhere. Now brush and brush and brush and brush and brush my hair. Stuck in the same place I've always been. And I just keep watching, keep watching, keep watching. And where will my life begin? Tomorrow night, the lights will appear, just like they do on my phone.